Hello and welcome back to Apple Play. So we're playing Transformers Fall of Cybertron. We'll start with the prologue because I accidentally skipped it. So that's a prologue for the game. Let me just... It occurred to me that I do not have subtitles on, and maybe... There we go. There, now it's YouTube safe. Alright, so, campaign. As the arc rockets towards a wormhole in space, Bumblebee fights against Decepticons eager to board and destroy the Autobots' last hope. Alright, so I guess this is... Okay, so it changes... It changes the other way around. Okay. Good. Why that video cut off? That was actually kind of weird.
We have no choice, Bumblebee. War is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
Oh.
We're approaching the portal. That indicates it's growing more unstable.
At this rate, it may close before we even get there.
Seems like there's a jump in the timeline here.
Megatron.
Been through worse. Voice chip is still crashed. Nothing new there. Base energon levels are almost normal. Overshields are charging up. I need to test your retinal scanners. Follow the light.
I don't know why that prologue was like that then. No, I don't want to use the mouse. Fuck.
That's it.
Fuck off. I don't want to use the mouse.
How are your optics?
Arms out! Weapons to the deck! Don't fire! I'm a medic! Slap a muffler on it! Take them out, Bumblebee! That's my optics! Ah!
What the f- Wait a second.
This ammo pit. All Decepticons are trying to board.
Thank you.
Don't forget to reload. Decepticons are boarding a ship! Defend the bridge!
God damn it. Spirit Bumblebee.
Megatron won't give up that easily. Full damage analysis on all decks.
Can't we just...
Your precious arc will never reach that port, Optimus.
Shield failure puts our thruster.
I will tear your ship apart, piece by piece.
Optimus! Decepticons are swarming the engine deck!
Holy shit! I do wonder about that. That was Trimlock's post. I'm very curious about that entire thing. And why it cut off like that. That was weird.
The entire defense network is down. Without the
maybe it's bugged out.
Optimus won't stand a chance. You'll have to reboot the system manually. Take this fuse from Teletrac. It should reactivate the service link.
Or this is a flash forward? I have no idea what's going on here. Okay.
You all right? Can you make it over?
I am right behind you, dude.
Hurry! I'll hold it open for you.
Bumblebee, I've patched into your optics. The service lift is just ahead.
We've got to get out of here.
Interesting. Why hasn't Bumblebee said anything yet?
It's too close quarters to fire your weapon. You'll have to punch through the safety locks.
Okay. Bumblebees, please talk.
Bumblebee, you're almost to the defense tower. Hurry, Optimus is losing ground.
Oh shit. Seems like it's just the fate of Autobots to always be on the defensive. Did I do that? Okay, circle button. Sorry, B.
Put him down! Put him down!
Bumblebee, why aren't you talking?
The defense mainframe is just...
Easy now. Your pulse rifle could melt that whole panel. Think you can rush him from there.
Oh. Oh. Holy shit!
Bumblebee, are you there? Optimus needs your help. That fall must have jarred your alternator back into gear. Change form and roll out!
Yes. Alright. Oh, jeez. Whoa!
Bumblebee, take in your nitro boost! Bumblebee, you're running out of road. You'll have to jump it.
Tokyo Drift!
Check your fire! Over here! Watch it, said you were coming.
Boing!
Open up! We got Bumblebee! Primus, the defense grid is back up. You pull that off?
Nice.
Stand a chance without it.
Yeah? What do you think the odds are now?
Jeez.
Over here, Bumblebee. Fresh supplies.
All right, I'm there with you.
Now you're ready to blast some cons straight back to Cybertron. Through here, Bumblebee. You want to be tip of the spear? We're right behind you.
All right.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Move out, move out! Target left! High left! Target right! Up here! Up down! Push forward! Head for the smoke!
Centrifugal separator vehicle. Engine failure at 89%.
Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah, there he is. Oh man.
This ought to do the job.
Even if you destroy the Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all.
Whoa! Bumblebee! Dude, what the f- did they just fucking kill off Bumblebee in the beginning of the game?
Cybertron, the home world we Autobots have strived to protect from the Decepticons.
Oh, it was a flash forward.
Eons of civil war have caused the greatest of casualties. Our planet's very core has shut down, halting its production of life-giving energy.
What the fuck did I skip?
Most of us have abandoned our home.
The logo?
Finding a new life
Decepticon squadrons approaching from the north and west.
I didn't press anything. I promise you, I didn't press anything. It just kind of stops there.
Optimus, this is Ratchet. Decepticons have invaded the city. We need you at the fortress to help coordinate defenses.
We're on our way, Ratchet.
Is that air raid then? I guess it was. Or jet fire. Why can't I jump?
Grimlock, do you read me? Grimlock. No answer.
Oh, Jesus, war just keeps going.
Megatron isn't holding back anything this time. It's targeting the Ark.
Gotta do something about that. We can't have that. Yeah, I'm a car. That was Jetfire. I'm coming.
Optimus, over here.
Where? I like your new look, Optimus. What more details? Not a slick.
Get him, Optimus!
Ratchet, I'm approaching the side entrance. Have that door ready.
Acknowledge.
All vaults there.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh jeez.
Get a response team ready and meet me in the armory.
Will do. One thing's for sure. Megatron's timing is as lousy as ever.
Why didn't Grimlock warn us? Soldier.
Barely keep the lights on, let alone fix anything.
Oh, that's a shame.
Ratchet is waiting for you, Optimus.
Where the fuck is Grimlock?
I
know Grimlock is a good guy, so...
Optimus, Ratchet could really use your help.
Ratchet, how can I help?
Silverbolt's leaked too much energon. We need to stabilize his power. Grab that cable! Now, plug it into his power supply. We blew a regulator! We need that power online! Power's back!
Well met, Ratchet.
Thank you, Primus. I'll handle the rest, Optimus. I'm sure you'll need it elsewhere. Easy. Save your strength.
Good luck, man.
I'm leaking over here! Hello?
There were just too many of them. Are we gonna make it, Optimus?
Of course we're gonna make it, soldier. You saved us, didn't you?
Look out!
We're not gonna make it. Cliff jumper.
You're gonna be okay.
see if I can queue up some more help.
Everything okay?
We've got this covered, Jazz. Grimlock left his post. I need you to find him.
On my way!
Optimus? Looking for Grimlock. Warpath, give me a status update.
Perceptor and a bunch of tech heads are trapped inside the nerve center at the South Gate. I'm gathering a rescue team.
Count me in.
Okay.
How can I help you, Optimus Prime?
Oh! My primary weapons. Let's see. Clutch. Perks. Health matrix. Well, how do I need to? Okay.
Autobots, we are about to enter a target-rich environment.
Okay.
You want the honors, Optimus?
It's your show, Warpath.
Listen up. We've got cons right outside this door. When the door opens, we go out hard. You will engage the enemy with guns blazing and gears grinding!
Yes, sir!
Hit on 3, 2, 1!
Time to kick ass!
Keep attack formation! This way, Optimus!
Holy shit, Warpath! You're a good sergeant! Do I have grenades? Not as far as I can tell. Oh, I got money for killing. Okay then.
Come back here.
What are you grunts waiting for? Follow Prime. Come on, Optimus. We can take these guys.
Sure. Let's get a
door to the nerve center.
This debt pack is still locked.
We need to remove it carefully.
You saying I'm not careful?
Kinda.
Optimus, scouts reported the Decepticon dropship is coming in hot.
Looks like that debt pack will have to wait. Autobots, take defensive positions.
Optimus, you want dibs on that gun turret?
I'm on it.
Turret.
Perspective this offers.
Decepticon dropship!
We must protect this door at all costs. Stand your ground, Dominic.
All right, Prime!
Heads up! More Decepticons dead ahead!
Where? Oh, jeez. Just right back into the wall, right? Who's shooting at me? Over there. Good idea. Oh, jeez. I need life. Jeez. Am I healing slowly or?
Keep them away from the nerve center.
Where? Oh, there. All right. Oh, jeez. Lie down and shut your mouth, fucking assholes. Oh, shit, pickle.
Optimus, stay near the nerve center door.
All right. Fucking. All right. Fine. Whatever, man. Anyone else? Where?
That's the last of them.
Good work, Autobots.
Now, let's deal with that jetpack.
I'm going to take the assault rifle back.
Another tool for the job at hand.
Yeah, another tool for the job at hand.
All right, Warpath. On three. One, two, three. Warpath, secure the area, then make your way to the Ark. Protect it at all costs.
Yes, Prime!
Optimus, Perceptor has been waiting for you, sir.
Where is he now?
At the central hub. He's been rewiring things all day.
Okay.
Optimus,
Perceptor,
meet me at the command terminal.
All right. I'm coming, Perceptor. Yes, we will. Better believe it, soldier.
We nearly have the nerve center up and running again.
Primus, there goes another molecular fuse.
Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to locate another fuse.
I'll handle it, Perceptor.
All right, just a fuse. That can't be that bad. Just get a fuse. Why do you have that?
Artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old.
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the Ark.
Can we spare any of that and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus, we got cons knocking at the door!
Stay online, Perceptor, and guide me to the first artillery unit.
Roger that, Prime.
Alright, so that has been the first episode. I can see we're at 30 minutes. Thank you for watching this episode of Ankford Plays. This is exciting. This is quite the way to start up a game. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're enjoying some more shenanigans. Until then, bye.